Less than 1% people can get this in under 30 seconds. Can you do it?
Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 matchsticks here. Now, what can you do? How can you just move one matchstick and make it 4, 3, 2, 1? Pause the video. Think about it for a few seconds. The answer is going to be very fun. All right, here's the answer. You move this matchstick here, and now you've got 4, 3, 2, and 1 matchsticks.